So today I'm going to be doing part one of my 2020 story. Okay, so I should get right into it. So let's start off last for a second. Actually, let's start off with water. So, 2020 February. All the stuff I talk about will be in 2021 and late January 2021. So 2020 and 2021. So let's start off February. So end of February we had around like 4 inches of rain. I don't know if that was a sign of something, but okay, so fast forward, we're at March 2nd. So I am going to sleep over at my Gigi's house. So I leave for there, and at my Gigi's house, I stay up till like 12 o'clock. So 12 o'clock, I hear big bang, rain, all that stuff. And then I couldn't go to bed until like 2 o'clock. So 1 o'clock, my Gigi says there's a tornado. Well, actually, she doesn't say that there's a tornado yet until next morning. So I go to bed till 2 o'clock. I wake up, so they show me pictures of my house, and then she told me our house has been hit by a tornado, by the Nashville area tornado. I'm not going to say specific where where the tornado hit. You'll probably know that. But if you live in Tennessee. So I'm seeing pictures, so right next to my garage there's a wall had fallen down on something, on a truck. It was my granddaddy's truck, and he passed 2018 or 2019. He passed on his birthday. So his truck was supposed to be my brother's. And that wall collapses on the truck. Windshield's broken, tires popped, glass in the car. So we had to total the car. So that was one of the last things I had of him. And that happened. So upstairs I have his chair he used to sit in. And gets totaled and had fiberglass glass in it. And okay, so so a few weeks after that, after the tornado hit, my grandparents, they have this big home. They've got 2 guest bedrooms, and a bonus room. So we stayed there, and so for a few weeks, and then we moved into this rental house. It was a good house. I didn't like it that much, but because it didn't feel like home. And so move into there. We have all of our stuff there. My cousin Jonah. He's been on a vlog before. So he comes with me and my sister and my grandparent, Grandma. So we come to see the house. They're unloading the insurance furniture. This is all insurance. By this, because our house is totaled. About 1 to 2 months later, I forgot to talk about this. So, I'm very thankful that I was not in the tornado. I was in a place that was not affected by the tornado. It was not damaged by the tornado. But my mom and dad were asleep when the tornado hit. And, so that happens. My brother was awake playing video games. He hears the tornado sirens going off and he runs downstairs and he goes and tells mom and dad, "Hey, the tornado sirens are coming up, are going off. Y'all should probably get awake." And so they turn on the news, my brother and my dad, and they're saying, and the news is saying, tornado hits Nashville areas. And so they're like, and they see it's coming towards our house. So they see it's coming towards our house and they're like, "Get to the closet, we are our 5 month old puppy is in his kennel and he doesn't know what's going on because puppies don't know that stuff." And we grab him, they're all in the kennel. I mean, they're all in the closet. They hear this big bang. And then, after the storm had settled, they go outside. The back corner of our house had just collapsed. It fell over. And so there's no roof, there's not even a wall. Back at my Gigi's house, I'm scared to death. I'm like, "What's going on? What's going on? What's going on?" My sister's sound asleep. She has no idea what's going on. So the next day my Gigi takes us to our house. Me and Ella are confused. Just confused. And my mom and dad come running up to us, hugging us, and we're like, and then they're like, "I'm so glad y'all are okay." We didn't even really know. When we were driving down, we were like, it's just, we see all the debris and stuff. I actually have a ravine in my back. It's been almost March 3rd, it will be a year from now, the tornado hit, and there's debris all in there. like, it has not been touched since the tornado hit. And, so the tornado hits, and we walk through. I'm looking. My room, the ceiling's still up. Somehow, my mirror that I've had for my entire life, broken. And, okay, so fast forward, this will probably be the last thing I talk about for this video today. Fast forward a few days later, we go back to the house to take pictures of the house. And my ceiling collapses. Falls down. It had collapsed before we got there, luckily. So that's part one of my 2020 story. Thanks for watching, and peace.